So we've heard about the jobs that won't materialize, and we know that it is going to divide our state. Let me talk a little bit about race and the quality of air. You know, I represent some young people from a community known as Harlem, and I dare say the children of all the Harlems in the state share the same problem. Sometimes it has been called a problem in which they have high rates of asthma and respiratory diseases. Some have characterized it as environmental racism. And so let me be brief. This fracking is going to adversely pollute the air, undermine the air quality in the Harlems of our state, in which I represent, and the children of our community who already are suffering high rates of asthma and respiratory problems will suffer even more. So don't frack around. This is a serious situation. This is about not just water, it's about the future. These young people are our future, and we want to make sure that their future is not polluted by this fracking plan put forward by the governor. Thank you. Right.